In the NFL, every yard matters, every inch matters. The outcome of a play, a game, even an entire season can come down to as little as that. With so much at stake, the tools we use to measure the game need to evolve. Each week, millions of fans tune in to watch teams move the football up and down the field and try to pick up first downs along the way. That first down mark is called the line to gain. For more than 100 years, anytime there was a question whether the ball had crossed the line to gain, we'd bring out the chain gang to take a measurement. On average, that process took a minute and 26 seconds. That is dead time in the game where we're not seeing live football. So now with Sony Hawkeye, we're making the process much more efficient while achieving the kind of accuracy the game demands. Now there's 6 fixed cameras in every stadium, at each goal line, at each 20, and at each 40-yard line. And the sole purpose of those cameras are for virtual measurement.
Ooh, that's tight to the line of gain. Let's measure this.
When the referee calls for virtual measurement, we pause the action at the down by contact spot near the line of gain. The officials set the ball on the field, and once that ball's placed is when we do the measurement. From the AMGC here in New York, we're actually grabbing a shot of the ball. The system automatically jumps back to the first down play and gets a shot of the ball there, calculates the ball's position to within an eighth of an inch, which is the thickness of a single chain link.
Send it to the stadium now.
It's sent to our officials on the field, and it's sent to the stadium scoreboard where everyone gets to see that result at the same time. All right, we're short, third down, let's play football, good job. Most importantly, this process only takes about 30 seconds. That means our fans get to spend less time watching officiating and more time watching football. First and 10, I'll take it in.